The Marker is an unmanned ground vehicle, UGV, designed, developed, and manufactured by Russian industry. Development was headed by Android Technologies along with Advanced Research Foundation of Russia. The system is capable of remote autonomous operation, and the test phase involved a pair of prototypes fielded in July of 2019. In December of that year, a modified form with lower glacis plate was showcased with a quadcopter over its rear section. The vehicle's design is consistent with that of a tank, as the primary version of the Marker makes use of a track and wheel arrangement. Driven by its engine, another form has a conventional all-wheeled arrangement. There are 5 road wheels to a hull side, collectively providing the machine with enhanced travel when going cross-country or across uneven terrain. Over the center of the hull is a 360-degree traversing turret mounting optics, sensors, and weaponry. A machine gun is fitted to an attachment along the left side, while a quadruple missile launcher component is seated along the right. Additional optics are set about the hull for situational awareness. Headlamps are embedded in the forward corners of the bow. Over the rear of the hull resides a staging area for cargo and compact unmanned air systems, UASs, launching, giving an additional tactical edge to the machine. Sensor fits include day-night optics, thermal imaging, laser rangefinding, and laser warning receiver. At present, the Marker is said to be deploying to the Donbass region of Ukraine in the ongoing war, following the Russian invasion of the country in February 2022.